One of the main reasons I designed it was naively, I went in there and said, this will be something easy to build to just make a affordable device. Because what it really is, Josh, in the end, and I went full circle of burning up devices and designing them wrong until I got to this point. The actual protocols are MP3s. They're songs. So this is actually an MP3 player. It just doesn't have a speaker. It has a coil. So it's making music that your body can hear, but your ears don't. That's the easiest way to explain it. So it's actually an MP3 player. They're actually MP3 files. I wrote them all in a music synthesizer. I'm not a musician. I can't play anything, unfortunately. That's a pet peeve of mine. I don't know how to play any musical instrument. But a music synthesizer, I built the programs, made MP3 files. That's what it actually is, an MP3 player that's putting out songs, because they are complex. Okay. They're not, we get asked all the time, what frequency is it? It's not. It's frequency pairs that change every 1 to 4 minutes. So like PTSD is in every part of your body. That's the most complex one. It's 76 different frequency pairs because you got to go to every part of the brain, every organ. So think of it this way. The frequency pairs are like a chord on a guitar. The protocols are like songs or symphonies. And each one's different depending on what you want it to do.